you're locking down the area.
Good luck trying to lock out someone wielding an Alex.
Yeah, good luck.
Whoa, Russell! Forge just took down the last substation.
Oh, let me see. Eli, the Forge just took down the last substation. Brace yourself, Alex. It's gonna come down.
What the?
They've activated some sort of emergency backup. They've activated a backup.
Tell Alex there's no way that backup is safe. She can shut it down.
Your dad says...
I heard him. So head towards those beams, right?
Right. That's gonna be the backup station.
Critical breach.
What's that, Alex?
Nothing. I'm on my way.
Eli, come here!
What is it, Russell?
Listen to this.
Whoa.
We won't go get them. You could talk to the entire planet in 7 hours. How is this taking so long? Oh, no, it's fine. I can wait. I'm sarcasm. Well, I'm thrilled you thought that. Yes, that was sarcasm as well. And just to remind you, the thing I need to talk to your boss about is how we're running out of time.
Well, what about how I learned about my supervisor? Does that move the needle on this thing?
No, that's the point. I am my supervisor. You're killing me.
What am I even doing here? I should go.
Hi. Okay, great. Finally. Hi. We need to move the box, or this thing is going to be Black Mesa all over again. Well, now I'm telling you it is ready.
Look, if it's still here when she gets there, he's gone.
What in the history of today makes you think you're gonna stop her?
Look, this guy who got in there survived Black Mesa. He raised holy hell and then just disappeared. We finally caught him and you're just gonna let him go again? Move the box!
Survived Black Mesa, then disappeared. Eli, they do have a super weapon.
God damn it, Russ, they got Gordon Freeman.
Oh, wow. That's good, right?
This is very, very good.
This is a miracle.
All right. So, let's go save Gordon Freeman. Oh, incoming. Hey, give me a second. So the plan is to get to that control room and get Gordon. I'll be honest, people talk about him a lot, but I always just assumed he was dead.
Me too.
Hey, Dad? Are you there?
Yeah, what's up, Alex?
If Gordon survived Black Mesa, where's he been?
I don't know, but I bet it's a hell of a story.
Once we get Gordon back, we can really get ambitious, don't you think, Russ? Maybe we could take down the Citadel.
Well, he saved humanity once. I'm willing to bet he can do it again.
And this time he won't have to do it alone. what's the deal with the crowbar?
Oh, you mean Gordon Freeman's crowbar?
Yeah.
Oh, Alex. He fought his way out of Black Mesa with nothing but that crowbar.
No way.
It's true. Well, it's true that that's what they say. You know, nobody knows for sure.
Well, when I get him out, let's give him a gun.
Yes. Not mine. I'm out of the gun lending business. Okay?